Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 42, verse 8. And he sent for Johanan, the son of Kareah, and all the captains of the forces who were still with him, and all the people, from the least to the greatest.